dear students, last class we saw the Sati system against women. Now what are the problems is going on the last that means more than 200 years before 18th century and 19th century. There are so many reformers came. Then so many changes also happened. Same like that. First we saw Raja Ram Mohan Roy, then Swami Dayanand Saraswati, Isra Chandra Sa, Vidya Sagar. Everybody, we read these people's what they did in Maharashtra, what happened in Bengal, what happened in Andhra, Virasalingam. Andhra Virasalingam, he also supported for women's widows and remarriage, women's education, everything in Andhra. Like we saw, then second thing, what we are going to see, movement against child marriage, movements against child marriage. Why? Because why we need a movement against child marriage? You know, before, if a girl child is like 5 year or 6 year, the boy is like 10 or more than 10. If you think that, if they are getting more old, the girl will get some 35 years or 45 years. Then he will die. Then after 100 years, 80 years, 60 years, 75 years, more than you think that, then he will die. Then girl will become a widow. Then these 45 years, 35 years, there so many problems will happen. You know, the custom of child marriage denied girl children the pleasure of childhood. The pleasure of childhood. Why it is a pleasure of childhood? Girls who were married to much older men, were widowed at an early age. So it is not equal age. Now we are trying men, because we know what are the problems that are going on in society. We can avoid these things. What are the problems? We can avoid these things. But especially the child marriage is good thing, means it is now it's good, means not, because so many reformers happen, because so many movements against child marriage happen. Where it happened, what are things it is happened, now what is going on, we can see now. First you see Bengal, the Brahma Samaj. Bengal, this is a Brahma Samaj in Bengal. What they did, you know, the early marriage of the girls was declared illegal in 1871. What? They they are giving chance to study the for women, where in Bengal, in last video we saw, last pages we saw. You see, the here what the Brahma Samaj is telling, the yearly marriage of girls was declared illegal in 1872. In 1872, they told the yearly marriage of girls was declared illegal. Who told illegal? In Bengal, Brahma Samaj told it is illegal. It is illegal means what? What is my illegal? It is not a proper way. It's not a proper. It's not a good. It is a corrupt thing. It is the illegal. Illegal means not sidhira start. It's straight way. It is a not a good way. They are telling like that. The next, in Maharashtra, Bengal, Brahma Samaj is telling like that. In Maharashtra, reformers, two reformers we saw, M.G. Rande and Swami Dayanand. M.G. Rande and Swami Dayanand. They opposite that what? Commanded strictly. They commanded. What they did? They commanded child remarriage. You see, Bengal Brahma Samaj, Maharashtra M.G. Rande and Swami Dayanand. Swami Dayanand. Then they commanded reforms. Okay. After that, in 1872, these times, no, after that 1872, these times, Britishers came. British is only ruling East India under control of, we are under control of East Indian Company. 200 years, more than 200, sorry, 200 is rightly not 200 years, more than 200 years. Then they only ruled us, no? Then they are implementing so many, they are giving us so many acts and so on. So some discussion happened, Indians and Britishers, Indians and Britishers. No, after that, what is happened? Act, then they announced one new act, rule, law. Act 1891, no, girls want, after 10 to 12 years only, the girls want to do a marriage. We can do a marriage. But so many orthodox, very dangerous men, they hated, they protested against this law, this act, against the Britishers, the Indian persons, orthodox peoples, against the Britishers. Then see, then after that, British, no, British, everything is going on, one way protest is going on, again, the woman's age, what is the woman they want to fix. Then after that, the Britishers, they came inside. They came, attempt, they give a, they came inside. Indians, so they take a decision to what they did. British attempts to interfere with the Indian religious and social customs. Indian religions and social customs. This they want to come inside, then they want, they searched one thing. Then they announced the Sarada Act. The Sarada Act. In Sarada Act, or child marriage restricted act. Sarada Act or child marriage restricted act. When 1929, they fixed it, they announced the rule. Girls 14, boys 18. Girls 14, boys 18. No, girls 14, boys 18. When it happened? 1929. Okay. See, first, what we see? Bengal, the Brahma Samaj declared it is illegal. 1872. Maharashtra, Swami Dayanand Saraswati and M.G. Rande, they commanded. Then in act they passed 1891, Britishers passed 1891, 10 to 12. So the people, who orthodox people, who is following very cunningly, sorry, very 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 cunningly, they are following very very powerfully, they are following, that people are protesting against the Britishers. Then after that, what happened? Britishers make, after 1929, they make, they clear cut, they announced what? Sarada Act or Child Marriage Restraint Act. Child Act or Child Marriage Restraint Act 1929, they announced. Okay. These movements against, it started where it is, no, Bengal to, then again Maharashtra, Bengal. This happened some other areas also, but mainly Bengal, Maharashtra. After that, Britishers came to India, then they are interfered with the Indian culture and religions. Then after that, they give an order, and then they give one rule, that is called Sarada Act. What is Sarada Act? Or Child Marriage Restricted Act, Child Marriage Restricted Act, Act number 19, year 1929, year 1929, they announced. Then after that, one by one, now Indian Constitution, no, as Constitution wise, women's age is 18 is the marriage age of, that is, they announced in Indian Constitution. Now we are following 18 years. Boy means 21 year. Boy means 21 year. Like we are following some customs. Okay, dear students, today we saw what are the movements against child marriage. It is child marriage. It is going on. Okay. Thank you, dear students. Next video we can see that movements for women's education. Okay.